All right. The next person, I would say, has got the heart of a champion. Smallest guy on the court. Smallest guy on the court. Not even supposed to be playing with the kindergartners. But he stepped up and said, you know what? I'm gonna take this down and show these kindergartners what it's all about. This is a guy who broke his arm in the middle of the season and still came out to the games to play. This is a guy that every single practice when it was over, he would be crying because he didn't want practice to be over. He wanted to keep playing. Spencer! Woo!